exactly.
Well, now that the Thunder players have a few days off, it does give them a chance to not only relax, but also give back to our community.
Yeah, this is really cool. Enes Kanter surprised students at the state's only school for homeless children. Kanter joined teachers and staff for a tour at Positive Tomorrows. He then visited with students in the classroom before joining them outside for recess.
It's always fun for our kids to see somebody like that take some time out to come and play with them. You know, nobody can play basketball like a Thunder player. So when someone like Enes Kanter comes out and plays a little ball with our kids, that's really important.